Millions were stolen in a shocking Binance Chain hack. How did it happen? Stick around to find out. The BSC token hub, a bridge between Binance Beacon Chain and BSC, was exploited, allowing the hacker to mint 2 million BNB worth $586 million. The attacker only managed to flee with $127 million. Using falsified proofs of deposit on the legacy Binance Beacon chain, the attacker exploited vulnerable IAVL verification, minting two batches of 1 million BNB each. Instead of dumping the BNB, the hacker deposited it as collateral on Venus Protocol and borrowed $147 million in stablecoins, spreading the funds across multiple networks. Binance halted the chain, causing the hacker to lose access to nearly $430 million. A hotfix was released to prevent additional stolen BNB from being moved off-chain. The Cosmos team and ecosystem projects collaborated on fixing the IAVL software bug. But this chain pause raises questions about Binance's control and the future of decentralized finance. We'll be right back.